Close the doors, please.
Alright, we made it up to the air train. Be waiting for it. Should be coming in about 3 minutes. And she's approaching the platform.
Stopping at airline terminals 4, 5, 7, and 8.
All right, now we're getting in and we're gonna check in. All right, John's setting us up with the kiosk here. They're gonna check us in on the kiosk and get the boarding passes. And then we'll be going to TSA. Lovely TSA. Alright, lovely TSA checking bags and lovely lines. Alright, we finally got out of TSA and now we're getting ready to board 2571 to San Juan, Puerto Rico. Alright, there's our Delta flight. gonna walk down here and get on the plane to Puerto Rico. Here we go. And now we're going in. Here we got a little line. See you guys when we get in the plane. Alright, we got our seats and plane's starting to get ready on the runway. And we're gonna start getting moving here. Alright, so you got this cool thing here. You can track the flight tracker here. And you can see how the plane's going. With this amazing technology they got. Now in 2019. And we should be in Puerto Rico in about 3 hours. About 3.5. We're on the runway now. We're going to be taking off shortly. Picking up some speed. Leaving JFK Airport. Next stop, San Juan, Puerto Rico. Quiet and small down there. Well, we got a 3.5 hour flight, and we'll see you in about 3.5 hours. Alright, we're getting into Puerto Rico here. There's a beautiful San Juan. We should be landing in about 5 minutes or so. Runway now. Be landing in San Juan, Puerto Rico. Landing gear is down. Looks like we're gonna come in on a little rough. Yep, thought so. Well, that was a little rough. But here we are, San Juan, Puerto Rico. And there'll be a few more things to see today. And more to come.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to welcome you to San Juan.
Alright, got out of the airport and we're gonna go get our rental now. Beautiful San Juan. We're gonna go get our car over here at Avis Rental. Alright, we got our rental now. We're gonna start, John's gonna start showing me the area. It's beautiful, about 84 degrees today. A little humid, but beautiful. Alright, we just got the rental and everything, and I figured I'd come by the water real quick before we check in. It's a nice view, the beach, and might come here one day and maybe one of the other islands here for a while, so there'll be more to come. Okay, so we're just stopping at the firehouse real quick. This is their firehouse here. That's a rescue truck, OEM type rescue truck. This is a tanker, and there's an engine here. The engine's manned by 3 firefighters. Their ladder is out of service at this time, but this engine will be replaced. This guy here will be replaced by a engine they got from Yonkers, New York. Their ladder truck is out of service at this time, but the word is that they're possibly getting a ladder truck from Yonkers as well. This firehouse is actually pretty cool. It's got a heliport too. This is the front of the firehouse. They actually don't have bays for the firehouse. This is a mobile command truck. This is an urban search and rescue pickup truck. This is a type of like fly car, I believe. The rescue truck earlier, this is what they use regularly. An ambulance. A Crown Vic police car. This is a state police. Police car. You got some new Chargers. And some Ford Taurus. Also got a another Charger. And another Ford Taurus and a Crown Victoria. And a motorcycle unit. But thanks again for the hospitality of the firefighters for showing us around. I'm gonna have a little sushi at the end of this night. See you guys tomorrow.